have you seen the weather ahead?
Yeah.
Well, actually behind. Where is your red mark? Oh yeah, there.
Yeah.
check it.
Oh. So.
She has dived completely. This is magical. The blue one?
Yeah. Completely.
Is it good?
Maybe I have to.
What did you say?
Going up green for that.
Are we safe?
Yeah, yeah. Complete.
So...
Yeah, you can stop.
What?
Yeah, you can go ahead. Thank you.
What are you fiddling with?
The special mark indicating that we would use the engine while being under sail as well. Which nobody seems to use sailfully.
Ever. But then who is really keen to use it no matter what.
That's right.
It's not going to be fun.
You'll see.
Hopefully we are faster. So we are doing 4 knots with only one reef and the Genoa. We just entered Port Cavalcelga and this is the weather that is going to come over. So I will do a weather update when we are on the other side of Port Cavalcelga.
But going home?
No.
You hear something?
Huh?
Motorboat coming.
No, look. No boat is coming.
Where's the sailing boat, by the way? Disappeared in the fog.
Yeah, definitely.
They took the northern route.
Yeah, they did. You remember at what time we left, Lucas?
Take the long book.
So you it's don't remember?
Yeah, I do. It's 5:10.
5:10.
Yep. That's when the last rope gets loose from the bay. Mm-hmm.
Or did you round it off?
Yeah.
You should not.
But it's
what does it do?
It's precise enough. Yeah. I think they Yeah, looks like they have prepared some base for building nests so that the storks can't really do nests easily.
I see.
Can you see those?
Yeah, those lines.
Support whatever.
Yeah, that's right.
Pylons.
But it's not a stork. There is.
In
I'm actually not even sure. I think it's instruments. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, there are no. There are birds.
Yeah?
But I don't think there's a nest.
No, right.
Well, I didn't see any twigs anywhere. Like
yeah, I didn't either.
Usually they are on the stork nest.
No, stork nest, you would see it so much.
That's right.
It's like huge.
So it could be a merimetso. What's merimetso in English?
In French, it's cormoran. I don't know in English.
Oh, it's all the same.
Okay, there is one bird, but there's two birds.
Yeah, I thought so too.
Yeah, but they're small. They're not seagulls. I have no idea.
I would expect merimetso.
Yeah, I kind of recognize the beak.
So. This is the rough seas at Portland here.
Yeah.
However.
So, any sea updates?
Well, the wind is still good.
We have 6.1 knots.
Yeah, actually the wind is clean.
6.5 knots.
Comes with rain.
Yeah, we have rain. Oh, wow, Lucas, look at this cloud there.
Yeah.
What about? Red boy there, but it's not for us. I should find this north mark.
Not so far.
Yeah, at first there are some kind of misty fog above. It's like this north mark doesn't exist.
It's still far.
It's 2 nautical miles.
Yeah, it's if it's a stick.
Mm-hmm.
You can't see a stick 2 miles.
Yeah, it looks like it's a stick. Oh no, it's completely calming.
No, I just lost the course a little.
Right. We will try.
It's not good for the back.
No, that's right. So I guess I stopped us.
What?
I stopped us.
What did you break? What did you break?
change. Oh, we dropped 3 knots from 6 knots.
Yeah.
It's not fair.
It's not right.
Yeah.
And then it starts to rain more.
Yeah.
What a damn day. Damn weather.
No, but it's good that we don't have horrible winds.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right.
Shh. Shh. I should be...
Shh.
Tempt the winds to come.
Certainly.
Or whistling.
No, drop it. I'm not kidding. No. Drop it, Annie. Jacques, stop it.
There's almost a spell.
Oh, no.
Come wind, come wind. Capsize the boat. Like that.
I'm not talking to you anymore. It's not funny, Jacques.
Can't capsize the boat anyway. So who will dodge?
Well, them, because we have the wind on our starboard.
Exactly.
That statement would invite a beer in my head, but...
Not in this boat. Not before noon.
We are mad sailors. Or oh, I'm a mad siren. Yeah.
Some of us may be.
My hands are suffering, Jacques, look.
Do you want to have a grease? I have a good grease. What's that?
I'm just going to make like I didn't hear it.
Look, oil. Olive oil.
Red.
Olive oil. We have
olive oil. Concentrate,
Okay. What? 4.1 knots. Yeah. Is that
the sea
rescue?
No.
What
do you? Oh, this one.
Yeah.
I don't know. Our next remark is a 6.3.
We have too much sail.
What?
This continues, we have too much sail.
Yeah. Can we do something about this? No, can I do?
I have this one.
I don't know. Would you like me to do?
Can we do it safely? Are we deep waters to the start port? Yes, we are.
Yes, we are. A reef record?
Yeah. take two reefs in. That's fine. Perfect. What?
Is the tuna silver?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah?
Yep. Now it's good. Just reef in this. You need to take the blue one. Like this. Very good, you are getting it. It's blocked. Check the rope is blocked.
What?
Rope is blocked.
What?
Okay.
It's not.
Very, very good. Thank you.
and our phones. But with the rain, it made everything challenging, to say the least. The winds predicted in the morning never rose. It meant that we had practically drained our engine batteries. With us all those and gusty winds, we hoisted the Genoa. Painful to see. Hanu was beyond soaked to the bones. And with the winds from the north, his hands started to shake uncontrollably. The next hours were wet and miserable. Deteriorated even more. Gusty winds, downpour rain, thunder and lightning. Still close to 20 nautical miles away from our home harbor. Thank you so much for watching.